Welcome back to Linux Network. Ubuntu 24.10 is a new standard release of Ubuntu. For those unfamiliar with how Ubuntu releases work, a standard release is supported for a shorter time compared to a long-term support version. Ubuntu 24.10 will receive updates and support for 9 months until July 2025. This release focuses on new features, improvements and updated software. If you're looking for a version that will receive updates for several years, it's better to go for the Ubuntu 24.04.1 LTS version, which is supported until 2029. If you're already using a previous version of Ubuntu and want to upgrade to 24.10, there are a few things to note. Snaps, which are self-contained software packages, will be updated to match the new version. For example, important applications like Firefox, Thunderbird and system components like Core24 and GNOME 46 24.04 will automatically be set to their latest versions. Some snaps that are new in this version will also be installed during the upgrade. If you want to make sure all updates are in place as soon as you upgrade, you can do them manually as well. Ubuntu 24.10 comes with lots of improvements, making it faster, more secure and easier to use. Here is a look at some of the biggest changes. OpenSSL is crucial for securing online connections. With this new version, you get better performance and easier customization. It's more efficient and can handle more tasks at once. Linux kernel 6.11. The Linux kernel is the engine of an operating system. This updated kernel brings new features and better support for hardware, meaning it can work better with newer computers and peripherals like printers and scanners. The new kernel also has improved performance and bug fixes that make Ubuntu run more smoothly. Systemd version 256.5. Systemd helps control how your computer starts up and manages running services like programs that work in the background. The new version no longer supports some old ways of managing tasks like cgroup version 1, focusing on newer, faster methods instead. Netplan is a tool that helps manage how your computer connects to the internet or a local network. The new version includes better handling of devices like SRIOV, which is important for advanced network setups and virtualization. It can also skip over broken network configurations, helping avoid issues if something goes wrong. For developers, Ubuntu 24.10 has a refreshed set of tools. The GNU Compiler Collection, in short GCC, is essential for building software. The newer version means faster compilation times and better support for modern programming languages. Python, a popular programming language, has been updated for better performance and new features. LLVM is a set of tools for building software, and the new version helps developers create optimized and faster applications. Rust is known for safe and speedy programming. This update ensures that Ubuntu supports the latest features of Rust. .NET, a framework from Microsoft, is used to build a variety of applications. Ubuntu 24.10 fully supports the latest version, which is great news for developers creating apps for Linux. Ubuntu includes different versions of OpenJDK, short for Java Development Kit, including OpenJDK 21, which is the default. For developers who need access to newer or older Java versions, OpenJDK 23 and the preview of OpenJDK 24 are also available. These updates include TCK certification, ensuring that the Java on Ubuntu is fully compatible with the official Java specifications. Ubuntu 24.10 makes your everyday computing smoother with improvements in the desktop environment. GNOME 47. This is the newest version of GNOME, the desktop environment that Ubuntu uses. It offers better performance and stability, making the user interface more responsive. Ubuntu also includes its own tweaks to improve how things work. Ubuntu is celebrating its 20th anniversary with some fun features. You can enable the classic startup sound for the very first Ubuntu version, and there's even a worthy brown color option in the settings as a nod to the original release. The Ubuntu dock, which lets you quickly access your apps, now shows when snaps like Firefox are being updated, making it easier to understand what's going on your system. SysProof24. This is a tool to help you find out what's slowing down your computer. It's installed by default, making it easier to identify performance issues without needing extra software. Power Profiles Manager. This feature helps you manage power consumption, especially when using a laptop. It automatically adjusts settings when you're running on battery power to make sure your laptop lasts longer between charges. Ubuntu 24.10 brings improvements to keep your system secure and stable. A crash dump is a way to capture the state of your system if it crashes. This can help developers figure out what went wrong and fix issues faster. It's now enabled by default, making it easier to solve problems. Systemd SSH Generator. If you use SSH, a secure way to access your computer remotely, this new feature allows for better handling of SSH connections, making it more flexible and secure. TMP directory as TMPFS. By default, Ubuntu now uses a type of temporary storage called TMPFS for the TMP directory. This means files stored temporarily will use computer's RAM instead of writing to the disk, which can make certain operations faster. Firefox 18, Thunderbird Supernova and LibreOffice 24.8 come pre-installed with improvements and new features, making browsing, email and office tasks easier. ClamAV 1.3.1. This is a virus scanner that helps protect your computer from malware. The updated version is more efficient and includes new scanning features. Wayland is a modern system that handles how your computer screen is displayed. In Ubuntu 24.10, Wayland is now the default for systems using NVIDIA graphics. This should mean better performance and smoother graphics. If you need the older Xorg system, you can still choose it at a login screen. Security Center. This new tool makes it easier to manage permissions like which programs can access your files. It's a step towards making Ubuntu more user-friendly when it comes to security settings. The App Center is now better at managing software installations with new features like improved updates for snaps and support for installing dev files. These are traditional Linux packages from third-party sources. Ubuntu 24.10 is a special release because it marks 20 years since the first version of Ubuntu came out in 2004. To celebrate, Ubuntu has added some nostalgic features like the options to bring back the original startup sound and a special anniversary logo. It's a reminder of how far Ubuntu has come over the years, evolving into one of the most popular Linux distributions. Overall, Ubuntu 24.10 is a balanced release that combines stability with the latest software and developers' tools. Whether you're using it for everyday tasks, developing applications or managing servers, this version aims to make your experience better, faster and more secure. The emphasis on updated packages, smoother graphics support and easier management of software and system settings make it a solid choice for users looking to stay on the cutting edge. And as always, if you find this video useful, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you for watching and I'll see you on the next one.